coming out to our concert. Oh, what a night. And I think that it's really important, especially in times of, well, as historical recreation artists, what we do is we try to make sure that everything is as it would have been at the time when it was played. Our instruments come from the time. They're made by the specifications of the surviving instruments. The strings are made of the same material. We even have a plague across the rest of the world. So thank you here for joining us today. We hope that it helps to bring you out of the turmoil and the hysteria that everybody's experiencing, or at least the little one. So without further ado. Okay. Set of Wagner and Canario. It was very fashionable at the time to, in any
Royal Court experience the best of the best. The artists and musicians and dancers and singers would come from all around to show to the kings and the other aristocracy that what their country had to offer. So the Italian masters would bring the art of the Italian music or Italian song to the court of France, and there's a lot of diversity because of that. And we have here a little Capsburger music who's a German-born but thrived in Italy. He's also the composer of the last piece. Thank you. actually visit and really have a little journey.
And I'd like to take a trip and play some of the English music. The famed, for me, who's he? Sting once called him the world's first singer-songwriter. Mr. John Downland, followed by a Wheel of the Gun solo on Hard Rock.
Thank you.
The dance sets that I'm going to be doing are actually notated. They were published in 1701, Beauchamp Courier notation. So just like musicians have notes that they can read on the page, we have the leg movements written down in an abstract notation system. I've combined this with Escuela Bolera technique, which was codified in the 19th century, but a lot of the movement patterns that became codified were go back to even the ancient Greeks were in Spain. So it's a fantasia of sort of a fusion of historical Spanish dance forms. And then I brought my castanets because, yes, but a Spanish dancer.
Thank you.
It's great, we've had some of the Spanish court, the German court, the Italian court, and the French at this time were much different. While they hosted a lot of these parties, their music was much more single instrument oriented. So I'll be playing dance music, but it won't be danced to. This comes from the time where it starts to evolve a little bit.
Thank you.
need to go back to Italy for a little bit. This is going to be fun. So next on the program, we have the Chaconne Paradiso in Fenno. And if you check in your program, there is a translation of what the text is. And because of the unfortunate circumstances of coronavirus, according to your programs, there's also a violinist and a singer who unfortunately could not be here with us today. So if you check in your programs, it says here there's the first strain of what you might hear. And it says, oh, how nice it is to be in paradise, where we live in the Elysian fields, seeing the face of God in the field, how nice it is to be in paradise. Immediately following that, we'll have Carlos is going to represent the text. So if you check your program for the first part of the work and then see the text acted out.
This costume is my Greco-Roman. I'm just going to be a statue in a moment with a mask. They did use masks in the 18th century for socializing and also for the funeral, of course. We have another element from another culture that I specialize in, Balinese dance and theater. And so I have two shadow puppets. One that represents, the first one you'll see is the mountain of the gods, such as like a big bulb. And then the second one is the demon king. He's a king, so he's to be revered. Powerful, but he represents sort of the darker side of the human psyche. In Bali, when there's moments of crisis or cataclysm or worry, they actually put on performances to entertain the community, themselves, they believe the gods and the ancestors, nature, are all enjoying it. And by sort of transforming the vibe, if you will, that you feel momentarily in heart, they think that helps get us back to it. Have our Lisi.
Mm-hmm.
join in or potentially sing if you don't want to, if you can't.
steps, they're not that hard. So you can even do them in front of your seat if you like. You stand up. Oh dear.
Yeah, yeah. Yes, Lynn!
Come on in. You're going to step to your right, you can sidestep to your right, and then tap your left. Then you do that to the other side, sidestep to your left, and tap your right. So we should do that again. So we have step, bend,
back,
step, bend, back. So nice. So just do one pair, and then we're going to go two little like jogging steps forward, right, left.
Right, left, stop.
Then fall back, right. Then same thing, left, right, fall back.
Boom, boom.
All of that. Good. So let's put those two bits together. Almost done, right? You're halfway through. Step, bend, tap, bend, step, bend, tap, bend, run, run, back, and run, run, back. Good, good. Let's try it one more time. See, here we go. And step, tap, bend, step, bend, tap, bend, run, back, and run, run, back. Good. So your weight is on your left leg and your right leg. You're going to just step on your right leg and tap your knee. Boom. Kick that knee out. That's it. Maybe a driving car. And then other side, step in. Boom. And then we're just going to walk around ourselves quickly. La, 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 la. And we're done. Right? So here we go. We do stop. We're still going to do the part. Boom. Back. Try that one more time.
Yeah.
Now we'll try with the music. It's much nicer with the music. Here we go.
We ended up in four somehow.
Is that me?
We ended up in four somehow.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Small range, very accessible. So let's try it. So you'll pick it up.
Yeah.
You have to face the other side.
Yes!
Do you want me to face this way?
Yeah.
Okay, sorry, I just got excited. Okay, so we sing first and we dance. So it's instrumental, sing, dance. Instrumental, sing, dance, dance.
And then dance.
We do the dance twice. Good.
So we'll play it once so you can think about what you're going to do.
This way.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.